rooftop rainwater can be used for dual purposes, both for storage as well as for recharge. Here we have an example from village Jatwada, where the owner, Mr. Kaluram Meena, has made a structure where water from the roof goes first to the silting pit, and after sedimentation goes to the water tank, where water is stored and can be used for all types of domestic purposes, and any excess water from the storage tank makes its way to the recharge pit so that water can be recharged.
My movie. Peter, you make this water in here. First check in, put in rooftop water. After you make movie in this is storage tank and this is silting pit. First water put in silting pit, after storage tank. After storage tank full, after recharging pit. The recharging pit goes down in land, deep water. So improve ground water.
Yes.
Okay.
Here we have an illustration of how rainwater harvesting actually takes place. We can see water collected from the roof, which comes down to the sedimentation tank, and after sedimentation tank it goes to the water tank where it is stored, and after the water tank it goes to the recharge pit, where the excess water which goes to the recharge pit is used to recharge the ground water. And then we can see that when there is more ground water, we can have more greenery in terms of more plantations.